Stop and go wegen Eis und Schneeglätte.
Due to snow and ice.
Kann derzeit nicht befahren werden. Räum- und Streudienste sind ständig im Einsatz.
Vehicles have collided due to thick fog.
A great deal of technology monitors the weather of the lifelines of our civilization.
Yeah, supplies are running out here too, but get onto it.
But there's almost nothing left in the silo.
Because if the bridge has to be closed, there will be a disaster.
Better to close the side streets.
Yet there are huge gaps in the measuring networks, which make infallible predictions impossible, even with a wealth of experience and sure instincts.
Boy, oh boy, this is foul weather.
You can say that again. It's put a massive hole in our assault budget.
Denser monitoring networks? Far too
like
expensive. Affordable technology that closes all these gaps would be nothing short of a miracle. And here is the miracle. MARWIS. The first mobile road weather sensor from Lufft. At a rate of 100 measurements per second, at 80 kilometers per hour, that is every 20 centimeters, MARWIS scans the road using optical spectroscopy and provides reliable information about the state of any desired roadway, including not only obvious parameters such as rain, ice, snow or slush. MARWIS also transmits precise data about the water film height, ice percentage, relative humidity and temperature on the road surface, even the dew point temperature. From all this data, it calculates the most important factor for road patrol services and car drivers, the current friction of the roadway. Different types of road surface are no problem to MARWIS. And MARWIS is a highly robust companion, designed for extreme operating conditions. Neither vibration nor extremely dirty roadways distort its results. Flexible mounting options allow MARWIS to be quickly attached in the optimum measuring position on any type of vehicle, or removed, and just as easy to clean. The best thing about MARWIS is its uncomplicated data handling.
I'm just approaching the bridge. What does the calculation say?
Spray, yes, but we can reduce the quantity.
I'll send a vehicle out.
Okay, see you later.
MARWIS provides its readings to all authorized persons in parallel in real time, so routes can be instantly optimized and unnecessary journeys avoided.
Everything okay with you, Tom?
Open interface protocols provide for easy integration into existing monitoring networks.
Reduce this all to half. That should be enough for tonight.
Okay.
Thanks to MARWIS, the optimum amount of salt is quickly determined. This protects the environment and your budget and provides security for far-reaching decisions. But with MARWIS, not only winter services experience an efficiency boost, MARWIS converts the widest variety of vehicle fleets into rapid response weather stations. Its low investment costs pay for themselves in no time, because routes can be promptly adjusted to current road conditions, and standing time, even accidents, can be avoided.
There is a delay of 30 minutes on your route due to weather conditions. Do you want to choose?
At the same time, further customers for such road section-based weather data are easy to find, because this data is also extremely valuable for navigation system providers to create reliable forecasts and travel time calculations. MARWIS opens new dimensions in data acquisition, affordable, accurate, and completely functional. And MARWIS is ready to conquer the world's roads.
Despite wintry roads, no traffic jams to report today. Have a good trip.
Join us. Visit the new Lufft Miracle on our website. Measurement technology from Lufft. Beyond compare, because there has never been anything like it.